the hopper, and then the vibrator feeds sample down here onto the rotating belt over the magnet drum, where it gets separated by the position of the blade. The diamonds go in the front, and the non-diamond material goes around to the back and forth in these back two pans. That's about it.